altar. I had no place else to go, and I heard God would save me and give healing for my soul. And with the invitation, I knew it was the place where a sinner could come face to face with God's amazing grace.
I knelt at an old-fashioned altar and I stayed till I prayed through. I asked the Lord to change my heart and help me start anew. He promised He would walk with me each day lest I should falter.
Spirit was so weak, I fell in desperation, I was so ashamed to speak, but just like He had promised,